I need your love is what we're going to be seeing together.
And that took a lot of tolerance and patience. And let me tell you, moms just have a whole lot of patience.
Yeah.
It's almost bulletproof, but I kind of bet you already know that. Because at some point, you tried to annoy the heck out of your mom. Talking about bulletproof, I know my mom's love for my siblings and I is very much bulletproof. Their love pretty much withstands time, and their love is also so strong that they will.
She does the laundry for us and cleans our clothes. She helps us with my homework. She sits and listens to us and tells us and asks us about our day. She always cooks for us and even asks us what we want for dinner, and she makes it.
Wow.
She's the only one that can make me laugh when I'm grumpy. She likes spending time with us. My favorite